Welcome to the IPPS-A Demo Series. In this video, we will walk through a personnel action request, or PAR, for lateral appointment. A lateral appointment is when a soldier is laterally promoted from one rank to another, but stays at the same pay level. An example of this would be a soldier moving from specialist to corporal. Today, the Army uses a hard copy of the DA Form 4187 to request a lateral appointment. It is then manually routed to an approver and entered in eMILPO, SIDPERS, or RLAS. This could take a week to get the request into place. Within IPPS-A, HR professionals will be able to submit a PAR for lateral appointment electronically. The process is faster when a lateral appointment is approved because the appointment is updated automatically within the system. Now let's take a look at the steps to update a PAR lateral appointment in IPPS-A, beginning on the HR professional homepage. HR professionals can access the Personnel Action Request tab through their dashboard. From there, they can create a new PAR for the soldier by entering the soldier's ID, the category, and PAR type. HR professionals can then fill in any necessary information, such as the description, appointment effective date, and lateral rank. The system will auto-populate some fields for convenience. They can then click Save and submit the PAR. Next, HR professionals can click on the Pending button and manually create the approval process. There can be more than one approver added. When finished, they can select Done and Save. Once the PAR is submitted and has been approved, orders will be generated and sent to IPERMS. Everyone involved with the workflow of this PAR will be notified immediately. This concludes our demo of updating a PAR lateral appointment within IPPS-A. Stay tuned for more demos of IPPS-A features by liking our Facebook page and Instagram account, and by subscribing to our YouTube channel. To learn more about IPPS-A, please visit us at ipsa.army.mil.